Serotonin syndrome seems complicated, but it's actually pretty simple. Here are five things healthcare professionals should know about serotonin syndrome. First, serotonin syndrome is better described as serotonin toxicity. It happens when there's too much serotonin in a person's brain. Most cases are due to a drug interaction or an overdose. Second, the drugs most likely to be involved in serotonin syndrome are the monoamine oxidase inhibitors, or MAOIs. Other drugs to watch include select antidepressants, opioids, over-the-counter medications, natural medicines, and street drugs. Third, serotonin syndrome happens fast, within hours to one day of upping a dose or adding a new drug. Symptoms are dose-related and fall along a spectrum. The main symptoms include tremor, agitation, exaggerated reflexes, known as hyperreflexia, rhythmic muscle spasms, known as clonus, and a fever of over 39 degrees Celsius or 102.2 degrees Fahrenheit. If not managed properly, serotonin syndrome results in muscle breakdown, known as rhabdomyolysis, coma, and death. Anyone suspected of having serotonin syndrome should be seen in hospital immediately. Fourth, serotonin syndrome is rare and looks like many other things, including drug withdrawal, anticholinergic toxicity, and meningitis. A good drug history is needed for diagnosis. Finally, serotonin syndrome is serious but preventable. When someone takes multiple serotonin drugs, keep the doses low, and always check the drug monographs for warnings, taper schedules, and washout periods.